The heater lamp is an incandescent halogen lamp, actually running at 200 centigrade, and heating the roller by radiation. The heater lamp is suspended in the center of the upper fusiroller. The upper fusiroller is an aluminium hollow tube. Is one of the most common part to wear out, and one most likely to fail without giving any explicit message. An indication that the lamp has failed is when the fusers doesn't get hot. You can use a multimeter to test its integrity. Set the multimeter at the 100 k-ohm scale. Do not touch the lamp with bare fingers. The oil of your skin may damage the lamp. You must meter the lamp when it's out of the fuser unit, because you have to make sure you are only measuring the resistance of the lamp, not of the thermistor. The thermistor is on a separate circuit. The circuit inside the bulb must be closed. But you must know what the bulb's resistance is supposed to be. Even if the circuit is closed, the bulb of the lamp may still be bad. It should be a reading of around 10 to 100 ohms. The bigger the fuser, the lower the resistance.